Hey ladies and gentlemen of YouTube, you're watching Channel Hot Monkey, and in this video we are continuing to cover topics from the new Windows 10 operating system. Now in this one I want to show you a cool feature that you might call a Easter egg, but I would rather say that it's sort of a hidden feature that you probably don't know of if you haven't scratched beneath the surface of your system. So what am I talking about? I'm talking about this little execute file right here, which if you double click activates a shutdown sequence where you can slide from the top to shut down your system, or if you change your mind you can simply slide it back up to abort the shutdown. So this is a feature that will probably be most interesting for those of you who run your Windows 10 on a touchscreen capable device like a tablet. But for those of you who don't, for those of you who use a regular PC or laptop like I do, it might be interesting, it might not, but I think it's a cool feature and I want to show you how you can find it and how you can make it accessible for yourself. So let me just get rid of this icon on my desktop so I can show you how to get it from the beginning. Let's just hit delete, and there we have it. So in order to find it, you want to click on your start menu, click on File Explorer. Once your window opens up, you want to go to this PC. Then you're going to open your local disk C drive, you're going to go to Windows, then you're going to scroll down here and find where it says System32, and you're going to open that. Now here you have a huge list of files and folders, so instead of searching for the one we're looking for manually, we're simply going to go up here to the search bar and we're going to type in slide. And that's going to be enough to find what we're looking for. Here it is. It should show up in the results immediately. So if you double click on this icon, you activate the shutdown sequence that I showed you earlier. We're going to abort that, but if you want to use this, you want to make it more accessible to yourself. So one thing you might want to do is right click on it, copy it, and go back to your desktop, right click, and paste. But if you're running Windows 10 on a touchscreen capable device, chances are that you're probably running your system in the tablet mode, which you can so conveniently toggle on and off from your quick settings section in your notification area. There it is. So if that's the case, you want to make that execute file accessible from this tile menu. So let me just switch back to my normal mode. I'm going to go back to the System32 folder, right click on it, and just hit pin to start. Now if you go back to your tile menu, let me just toggle to my tablet mode. There it is. So from here you can manage it, you can place it wherever you want and manipulate the size of it, whether you want it to be small sized or medium sized. And that's it. Now you can shut down your computer by simply clicking on this tile. You're going to get this sequence. If you want to shut down, just drag it to the bottom and your PC will conveniently shut down. Or if you don't, you can simply abort it. So that will be all for this video. If you found the video helpful or simply enjoyed watching it, please hit that like button and share it with your friends. For more similar content in the future, please hit that subscribe button and I will definitely see you in the next one. 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.